PREJUGE. When did the race for the best race thriller begin? It didn't start with Hitler, and it sure didn't end with him. The 1400s or earlier still. Incomplete, not the right color, not the way we are, so pain and steel. Eliminate, purge, erase. The carousel never stops turning. Tellurians brought out the disease, rejecting the East to accommodate a fellow inhabitant. The disrespect for another's opinions, views, and values got woven into the fabric, painted on the canvas of society like art, given away freely in religion, tribe, and the way of life and living. Soon, we all got a piece of bias, good, bad, and ugly. An unsightly situation that brought out thoughts like trans and gender. Don't forget the inequality claimed by the weaker vessel. Don't buy me an arse, I have a bias against that. I think, therefore I am, black, Yoruba, kinky-haired woman. Need I have that, I'm proud of that too.